You doing, hun?
Oh, I'm trying to fix the darn thing. It looks like the motor mount broke.
You sure you know what you're doing?
That seems pretty straightforward. So, want to give her a try?
There's nothing in it.
Oh, for a test, I'm saying.
Killed it. You killed my washing machine.
No, it was the tide. You know, I was standing up to the. I was being a man.
But you're not a man, Lester. You're not even half a man. Honestly, I don't know what got into me marrying you. My mom said, "Don't do it, Pearl." She said, "He's the kind of boy that loses all the time." And you know what those boys grow up to be, don't you? Losers.
Take that back.
Or what? What are you gonna do? You can't even face me when we're having sex.
Now hold on. That is you not facing me.
That's so I can picture a real man.
Oh! You take that back.
What? What are you gonna do? Oh, you gonna hit me? That's a lot.
It's me. You gotta help me out. I done something bad.
Leroy's motor in.
Oh, hi. Can I have room 23, please?
Yeah?
Yeah, it's me. It's Lester. She's, my wife. She's,
Oh, hell.
I think I. She's in the basement, Dad, and, I'm freaking out here. I don't know what to do.
Lester, have you been a bad boy?
Jeez. Yeah. Hammer and, look, can you come over? I'm on Willow Creek Drive, number 613. Please.
Sure, Lester, I'll be right there.
Thank you.